I'm sure what you super guys and gals do is important and all, but me, I'm of the mind that it's the little things that count. A gang of thugs has been terrorizing the neighborhood. How's about you quit zipping around for a second and beat some sense into those crooks? Thanks for the help. Now these people can sleep a little better at night. Except for the crooks, who'll be sleeping in jail.
My Spidey sense, something close by. My spider sense is tingling. Spider sense again. What is it?
I'm not saying it was you, but someone left the Bifrost open and allowed an army of angry frost giants to invade this world. Help me defeat them before they wreak their frosty mayhem all over the city.
Ugh!
will show those icicle heads that it is not cool to invade other worlds! I mean, I commend you for your bravery.
You, look into my eyes. Do you see my burning desire? To ride? You look like the type who could give me a challenge. Let's race. Fine, you win this one, but Johnny Blaze will ride again. Later though, I need to fill up the bike.
It doesn't look too good.
Hi there.
Boom!
Thank you.
My spider sense is tingling.
I just saw someone who looked exactly like me. It's like they could have been my twin.
Man, I'm hungry.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Not cool.
Is it a bird?
Which do you think's tougher, squirrels or raccoons? Me and Squirrel Girl was having a pretty heated debate about it. I think the only way to settle this is to give her a demonstration. Let's knock some criminal heads together. Nice one, mate. Squirrel Girl's gonna have a face full of humble pie. I just hope someone got that on video.
Seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele. It sounded like such an easy job. Take a load of rookie SHIELD agents out on the mean streets of Manhattan and make sure they don't scrape their knees too bad. Except some of those jumped-up juniors thought they'd be heroes and ran off to chase bad guys without me. They better not be in too much trouble. My paycheck is riding on this. Time to go round them up. If I wanted to spend the day babysitting, I'd have just stayed at home, you know? With my...
Mr. Cage! I need the bathroom! But these goons keep getting in my way!
You know SHIELD is just a name, right? You don't have to just sit there and let people hit you!
Oh, since we got here.
Mr. Cage, I swallowed my comms device. Can I get a new one?
You shield boys sure know how to take a punch.
Yikes, that was intense. I wonder if it's too late to go back to working in the gas station.
Stand down, peasants! I am a mighty shield agent, and you are all under arrest! It's not working! They're not standing down!
Uh-oh. Looks like Junior's in trouble.
Thanks, but I had the situation completely under control.
People try to take Hulk selfies with you.
Oh, thanks. I thought I was a goner.
That's everyone accounted for. Thanks for helping me out there. I guess chasing after these kids was good practice for when Danielle's a little older, huh? Here, take a cut of the pay for this job. Don't worry. I'll be charging S.H.I.E.L.D. extra for the trouble.
To see a picture of my great friend.
Witnesses are reporting lawless thugs on the loose in this area. You better see what you can do about them before things get out of hand.
Thank you.
Somebody get after that truck!
Your help to ward off some bad guys in this area. I mean, if that fits into your schedule. Those bad guys quaking in their boots. You see what I did there?